I heard a voice, as clear and intense as if it were my own.
I thought I had a fever,
speaking from somewhere inside me.
Woke up from a cold sweat,
from somewhere I did not know I had a voice like mine.
Who would send me such a message?
The voice calls. I answer the feeling, lost as I arrive to the house of the voice. The house is called calling. Voices that built this house are not the hands that hold the money. True ownership. Truth ownership.